going to talk to people about what happens when Category 1 water turns into Category 3.